The sad part is that after he passed, they got rid of that legacy.
Yeah.
And I couldn't believe it. I mean, forget about the fact that they fired me. I'm a nobody. I was a producer for 13 years with him. But they got rid of his callers. They got rid of his sound. They got rid of everything. They used his name when they wanted to use it.
Yeah.
Whether it was for charities or whatever. But they destroyed the legacy of one of
that built the station.
The best radio guy in Cleveland.